I don't know why I have a piece of hair that always just does that. Hi guys, host live. James, I love you. I love you so much. It's crazy. If you guys don't know, 40 is my. I love you. Season 3. Okay. Can I be completely honest? Again, 40 has the best lines. I'll try to think of that entire, oh, you're so protective, you're so kind, you're like my daddy. When it was still on Lifetime. My audition scenes were the opening scene. It's set to be released.
I love it. We ask everybody this, is there any secret about the outfit? Anything you had to do behind the scenes to make it? Made such a name for yourself in the horror genre. What do you love about making movies?
Script and it's never seen, which
Courtney Cox is coming.
I think so.
And the Addams Family. All right, I'm gonna let you go, but real quick, have you connected with Christina Ricci about playing the iconic Wednesday?
So how's the movie?
It was really good.
I heard Gina's like a badass in this.
Very excited. I really am. Expectations and ideas all out a couple years back in the face that gave me a cut and a massive cut. I thought it was endearing. This oh, it's just a place then. This is what you told me.
This is you did what
the most I had a pretty big Old Navy commercial. And I was accidentally McDonald's girl for a year because three.
You'd sit say, would you dip a French fry? Did they?
So here's a little walk for you. I'll do another spin. It's for you, Jen. Honestly, I did the best I could with the materials I was given.
Gorgeous. Maybe, let me see this. That's what I'm feeling.
You are my eye. Yes.
Okay, I see.
Wait. Bye, y'all.
Hi. This is Jenna Ortega, and I'm going to show you guys what I wear when I'm not working. They also happen to be my favorite fall outfits from American Eagle. This loungewear outfit is my go-to in the morning. I like comfortable loose fitting. It does the trick. I went for this lovely walk, and I put on this super cute black and white gingham plaid dress. I love it. I was going to curl my hair, decided against it. I was trying to make this a casual thing. I'm going to dinner with a friend. It didn't work, but I put on this adorable burnt orange top that's the perfect color for fall. Yeah, thanks, American Eagle.
To the left. Hannah, our lighting director over here. Jenna, gonna give me a side moment. Yes, J-Lo.